the bath. Now she's top of the spits.
This fall on whatever channel you're currently watching.
Bye-bye. See you soon.
On the next all-new Smiling Friends.
What do you need us for?
I'm missing what all mad scientists have. Assistance. With your help, we can finally succeed in my lifelong mission of creating life. Then I will finally take over the world.
Yo.
Yo, what's up?
Smiling Friends. New episode Sunday at midnight on Adult Swim. Next day on Max.
Well, guy, looks like we got us a little seating situation. Do we want to be the guy who assumes a boatload of liability every time someone sits down? Or be your strongest self, guy.
J.B. Weld, world's strongest bond.
They're the cats meow.
Of course. It's because they're popped, not fried. Knock yourself out. Bro, I said dress like a cop busting a speakeasy.
I thought you told me it was a sleepeasy.
And that made sense to you?
Jedi are being murdered.
I didn't do it. Please believe me.
Says something dark.
Star Wars The Acolyte, streaming soon, only on Disney Plus.
I want to miss you so much.
Oh, just got an online offer from CarMax to sell this mom van. This is the greatest day of my life. Oh, the saddest day of my life.
AG1 works by making foundational nutrition easier. Combining vitamins, probiotics, and whole food source nutrients into one comprehensive formula. Start simplifying your nutrition today at drinkag1.com.
Action. This is the biggest film.
Some bad guys are trying to kill me.
I've been wanting to tell you this whole time.
You wouldn't even believe it.
It's $10 Tuesdays at KFC. Every Tuesday, grab 8 pieces of hot, juicy Kentucky Fried Chicken for just $10. Son of a bucket, that's a good deal. Get a taste of $10 Tuesday, only at KFC.
Absolutely incredible.
Feels good every time.
Wow. Are you kidding me?
He scores! Spectacular!
Syrup. Huh. You know what? Maybe I'll use my intern. Glutie!
Good?
Thanks, Glutie.
Anything else? Do you want to develop an app?
No thanks, Glutie.
Hey, what's up, Glutie?
Hi, Morty. Do you want to develop an
app?
No
thanks.
Rick, why does it say do not develop my app on your intern's forehead?
Why, you want to develop one?
Oh, I'm glad you asked that, Jerry. It's so you don't develop his app. Glutie, go make some photocopies of something.
Cool. Well, if anyone wants to develop an app with me, I'm down.
He seems to really want to develop an app.
He really does, sweetie, but nobody's gonna do that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got a quick solo adventure to go on, and this one will not be directed by Ron Howard.
He's gonna go poop. When Grandpa Rick pats his belly like that and leaves without Morty, it means he's going to go poop. He's a shy pooper. He has a secret pooping place.
Man, f*** you, Summer.
Honey, why can't you get this excited about your SATs?
Well, I'm man enough to simply say I'm going to poop. And I'd be honored to have Ron Howard involved.
Good job, huh,
Dad?
I'm
rooting for you.
He's really putting you to work, huh?
Did you want to develop an app?
I'll pass, Glutie.
You're lost.
Oh, yeah? Why is that?
That's an app you'd want to develop.
Can I ask what it is?
Of course you can. That's always the first step in app development.
Ah. 50-50, final offer.